crime of opportunity with the camera rolling. Omaha police tell us this couple racked up thousands of dollars after someone stole from the wife of a former mayor. A crime in the old market serves as more proof that all of us need to be mindful of our surroundings.
New tonight, food for thought on how to protect yourself during a night on the town.
KETV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitsett joins us live.
And Brandy, you know, despite how careful you are, crime happens. Sometimes you're just down in the old market enjoying a nice little dinner and someone targets you. And ladies, this story is really for you. If you leave those big eye-catching purses on the back of your chairs while you're eating dinner, that's a huge target for thieves. This pair walking out of a Target store the evening August 22nd, just before 7:30, may have spent thousands of dollars with a credit card that wasn't theirs. The card came from a black Prada wallet that belongs to former Omaha Mayor P.J. Morgan's wife, taken while the Morgans ate dinner at the old market's La Buvette.
I'm shocked that somebody could spend that much money that quickly, but I'm horrified that that happens in our neighborhood.
Twisted Fork's Elizabeth Webb says the Downtown Business Association is abuzz over the theft, something they try to prevent.
So we set everything up kind of like a shotgun so we can see everything that's going on from every point in the restaurant.
But while kitchen staff, servers, and bartenders work to provide you a great experience, experts say it's up to you to guard your green.
The biggest occurrences of theft is the purse right off the back of the chair and out the door it goes.
Rich Barmettler consults with restaurants and bars to rebrand, gain customers, and ensure employee and guest safety. Mostly, he says, it's common sense.
Don't be flashing your cash. If you have nice bling, great, but just be careful with what you're doing with it. Your purse, don't put it on the back of your seat.
So, if you're headed out, ready to enjoy a relaxing evening this weekend, don't get too comfortable.
Unfortunately, if something is taken, a lot of times the people are gone. It's an hour or two later, the person's leaving, they find out they don't have their wallet, purse, or whatever, and there's a delay in reaction there.
My verdict is purse in hand or underfoot all the time.
Here's a look again at the suspects from last week's theft at La Buvette as they walked out of a Metro Target after spending about $5,000 on Mrs. Morgan's credit card. If you know who they are, call the Douglas County Crime Stoppers tip line. It is 402-444-6000. Reporting live in the Old Market, Adrian Whitsett, KETV, News Watch 7.